let's react to some more Discord memes. If you want to send some memes for me to review in a future video, check out the link down below to my Discord server and join. Santa in 1865 when he realizes he can use elves instead of slaves. Come on, bro. We're already getting into the nitty-gritty. And why are you including my boy Dan TDM? That was my childhood, bro. What the fuck? I swear to God, if this is dark.
It's amazing. Welcome to the team. You have replaced your brown counterpart. Amazing.
Oh, hell no, man. What the fuck?
Dan TDM's a racist, apparently. I mean, damn, bro. I didn't know Santa was British and had hair dye in his hair. Dan TDM is Santa confirmed? So, we start off with a pot of boiling eggs on this one. First off, the only way you should be eating your eggs is scrambled. Any other way is blasphemous. But let's see what this 2-second video has in store.
A 3-minute egg must boil for 3 minutes.
Well, you don't say, buddy. Hold on, let me repeat that.
A 3-minute egg must boil for 3 minutes.
A 3-minute egg must boil for 3 minutes. A scientific discovery has been made. Can you guys spot the difference on this one? We got a Cheeto and Donald J. Trump. Honestly, I can't spot the difference at all. They look exactly the same. Like, what's the difference here? I mean, I guess... No, scratch that. I wasn't gonna say anything. That is... Those two images are exactly the same. The one on the right is basically a human Cheeto. Don't come after me, Donald Trump. Bro schmoovin'. Oh god, I can't wait to watch this one. God's yoinkiest sploinkier. Now I'm intrigued. What is this video all about? So it's basically just a bunch of Fortnite dances. Look, I play Fortnite, okay? So I'm experienced with Fortnite dances, but this is just crossing the line, bro. This is crossing over from just basic Fortnite cringe to a whole new level of cringe. And you say he's God's yoinkiest splunkier? Replace God with the devil. Then we'll be correct. God, TikTok is weird. What kind of cuisine is this? Is that a piece of toast with maple syrup and avocado slices?
What kind of shit are you feeding yourself?
This looks like something the vegan teacher would eat. But let's see what this video has in store. Oh, it's one of these. Okay. I don't want to see you humping your car backwards. Okay. Like, bro, why are you giving your car a lap dance? This isn't a high school dance night. A Discord message from Boopies Dev. Let's see what it says. Every time you blew it, it moaned. Oh, hell no. You know what? I'm not gonna give this one any more time. I just know if I think about it too much, my mind will just get corrupted. More corrupted than it already is, so I'm just gonna move past that. This video is in like 144p, what the hell? Is that a Kinder Egg? Aww! How nice! All you have to do is give a guy a fist bump and then he'll reward you with a Kinder Egg chocolate. Was this filmed during Easter? Because if it was, that would be very relevant. A look at- well, you can't really tell because the quality is shit. But that guy looks so happy! He looks so happy to be getting a Kinder Egg. Actually, you know what? Now that I'm looking at him, he kind of looks like a cross between that old Humpty Dumpty character from old commercials back in the day and Copper Cab. If both of those creatures somehow mingled and had a baby, this would be the result. The Four Horsemen of British Cuisine. Ooh, we're getting fancy now. Let's see what we have here. Death. Stargazy Pie. That shit looks dangerous to eat. I feel like if I tried to eat something like that, it would get lodged in my throat and I would choke to death. And then we got War over here, and fat it. You're cooking a gay person? Okay, I'm sorry. I took that joke way too far. I apologize. Main ingredients, pig's testicles, liver, fatty belly meat, or bacon. Pig's testicles? And I thought haggis was bad. Fuck that. And then over here we got famine, a toast sandwich. Yeah, just put a crispy piece of bread between two other pieces of bread. Yeah, that's a very adequate meal right there. Pestilence, deep fried Mars bar. Yeah, diabetes. I've never had a deep fried chocolate bar of any kind, whether it be a Twix, Snickers, Mars bar, whatever. Actually, now that I think about it, I don't think I've ever had a Mars bar in general. I should try one. So basically, the four horsemen of British cuisine in a nutshell are a very spiky pie, a bunch of weird-ass meats combined, a toast sandwich, and a deep-fried chocolate bar. The f*** kind of cuisine do you British people have, bro? We got another TikTok video over here. Let's see what we're in for. I put the new Foggies on the G. I tap into the bloody bottoms that's underneath. Cause all my niggas got it out the streets. I keep 100 racks inside my G. I remember getting them all with the whole team. Now niggas can't answer call cause I'm all mean. What was that second half all about? What were they about to do in that shed? What are they gonna do in there? Look, there's even a heart on the door! They're doing some mighty sussy activities in that shed, I can tell you that right now. And let me just say, this dude right here, he has some buns, bro. He has that Kim Kardashian ass. Sheesh. Oh, hell yeah, we got a Doofenshmirtz clip. You can't go wrong with Dr. Heinz Doofenshmirtz.
What kind of a plumber are you?
He's not Mario, that's for sure.
A platypus plumber? Perry the platypus plumber?
I don't get it. Meet the Spy, Team Fortress 2. So you're telling me Perry the Platypus looks like Spy from Team Fortress 2? I don't see the resemblance personally. I think Perry the Platypus looks like a frickin' Reddit mod or 4chan mod with that fedora. Looks like, what was the name of that meme? Scumbag Steve? No. The guy with the fedora. I don't know. We're in 2023, not 2013. Forget it. Bro's taking a nap. Yeah, he got lost. He couldn't find his way back to his base that he built, so he just keeled over, fell flat on his face, and just decided to take a nap. Sounds like something I would do if I got lost. But just remember to wake up in time, because if you wake up during the night and all those mobs are around, you're as good as dead there, buddy. But seriously though, this dude is taking the term touching grass to a whole new level. Anyways, ladies and gentlemen, that's gonna do it for this video. Hopefully you guys enjoyed. If you did, smash the like button and comment down below your favorite meme from this video that I reacted to. And like I mentioned at the beginning of the video, if you want to send some memes for me to react to in a future video, check out the link down below in the description to the Discord server. Join and send as many memes as you want. But with that said, this has been your boy, Cyan Duragon. And until next time, I'll see you later. Cyan Duragon, out. Bye. That is so good.